Okay, so my first impression of what I got when I came here was okay, this is a little bit awkward. But then afterwards, we started to introduce ourselves, and it seemed to be okay. People introduced themselves, introduced what character we're playing, and as we went along, we conversated, we talked, and so far, it seems like everything is working in progress and seems to be doing quite well. Most complicated relationship, though. That would be quite some time ago. It was a relationship that I had that really wasn't had a significant meaning behind it, and that was very difficult because the girl was actually wanting to get more attached than practically what I was willing to give. Then at the time it turned, and when I wanted to, she then didn't want to give more than what I was looking for. So on that, that was basically the most complicated relationship I believe I had. How do others perceive me? I think others perceive me as quiet when they don't know me. But once they get to know me, I think they perceive me as an outgoing guy, funny and really active, and a nice guy, a true friend. Those that know me, that's the way they perceive me. But others that don't know me, I think they perceive me as quiet, or if not, the quietness might roll over into like, oh, he thinks he's too good for everybody, or he thinks he's better than everybody per se. But that's not me. And so on those, the third one there, I believe that's how most people perceive me. I'm hoping that the first one is how most could perceive me, knowing me or not knowing me. But that's basically how I perceive others viewing from the outside, looking in on me. I want to talk more about the beginning part when we came in to do the filming or starting the show. Looks interesting, looks different. The way they had things set up, it was interesting, but like I said before, it looked or it appeared to be very, very awkward at first. I'm more used to having a script, than when doing the script, you have it partially memorized or you do a read through. After you do a read through, then a couple following days later, you then go ahead and do the filming. But this is more like a jump into kind of natural feeling, get the jump into kind of thing where it wants it more like a real life kind of thing. So that works. It's just a little different for me, but that works. I'm willing to take a shot at it and go with it and see how it turns out. God, weird. I had the weirdest dream today. Well, I don't know if it was today or yesterday. I can't even remember. Sometimes my mind is like way out there. I forget. So I think I better start taking some memory pills. That's what I need to start doing. But the dream that I had that I remember a couple of days ago, really weird, really weird. Dream that I was being chased. I was in a Costco wholesale. It was two of the employees that were chasing me, and we're hanging on ropes. We're swinging. I'm swinging on these ropes, trying to get away, and I finally get caught and fall down. After I fell down, of course, I woke up. But the weirdest dream. So anyway, people seem to be nice here. Hopefully, this project will turn out to be a good thing, and I'm looking forward to it. I really am. So let's hope that everything works out for everybody. and then we can maybe move on to doing even a better project. Okay? Sounds good. Thank you for your time.